A letter. Dear Anna, thank you for your letter. How are you? I hope you are okay. In this letter, I want to tell you about my classroom. My classroom is big and tidy. There are two big blackboards in front of the class. I have 20 classmates. There are two windows in our classroom. Behind the desks, there are two maps. And before the blackboards, there is a table and a chair for our teacher. There is a computer and many books on it. This is my classroom. Can you tell me about your classroom too? Love, Emily.